Microsoft Excel is actually the current industry standard in spreadsheet software. Spreadsheets can hold things from like financial data to things like databases or tables within databases. The basic concept is that this is a workbook containing multiple worksheets, and each worksheet has its own information. You can also store charts. These worksheets can be made into literal tables, and these tables can also be pivoted, which means that you can dynamically create a table to show different information based on a certain data set. So if I have a table of information, I can turn it into something that dynamically counts, sums, or even finds a standard deviation of a certain data set. And you also have, an inherent into this format, is connections to the web. So you have this from web, as well as from other sources, like a SQL server or XML data support. So if you found this video helpful, please subscribe. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments or send me a message, and I'll get back to you. Thank you.